EA Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with that. In a slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting that's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that.
It's just a little hit for the summer. Big deal.
Charles and I set for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as we get a peek some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they be stars? Will you be a star? We'll find out. Let's play. Team. Very short kick taken right at the 20 and makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. First carry now for Reggie Bush. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who could do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Rodgers throw complete here to his receiver, Brown. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It'll be a Saints first down on a gain of 16 yards.
First down, Saints.
They give to Bush going right, and he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Whenever we talk about the best strong safeties, one word constantly comes up, and that's instincts. Being able to diagnose run or pass and make the appropriate moves.
He crashed down hard there. He was ready for that running play. That's into a cloud and intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
After the interception, here's Marino. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
Marino's throw taken in by Moss. Third and two, now Marino. Got a man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jets. Cordero Patterson there to make the grab. And the Jets have taken a first quarter lead. Prater for the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Very short kick taken right at the 20. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. Here's a timeout defensively. Defensive timeout called by the Jets. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. The drive starts with Reggie Bush, and he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. A big hitter there, a first down gain of 26 yards. So in Jet territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 41. This is Bush. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness, he's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
Now they'll throw with Rodgers. And his throw here is incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. Now look at this, fourth and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. To throw is Rodgers. And this is caught. It's pulled in by Gronkowski. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. They'll hand it off to Bush. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. They'll try the right side with Bush. And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Oh, he tries to get it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Divine Diablo. But no doubt, a very disappointing end to what was a pretty strong opening drive.
They had 3 points in their back pocket. It was there for them. If you don't like what you see, just throw it away. Make sure you get those points on the board. Don't get too greedy. He forced it there. You saw the end result.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up 2 scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game, because sometimes you start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing defense. How will they play you in certain situations? Sometimes you script to attack, and that's what I'm seeing so far.
Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. Marino's incompletion on first down leads to second and 10. Here's Marino to throw. And Marino cannot get away. He goes down. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. Now Marino on first down. That is caught by Anderson. And he will be out of bounds. A good yardage there, and he'll get a second to catch his breath. As it leads us right into the 2-minute warning. From the red zone now, Marino on first down. This one left side caught by Patterson. And the Jets are going to have a first and goal as he'll be taken down at the 7-yard line. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. Cordero Patterson with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Jets go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points. Extra point good by Prater. And it's now 14-0. set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. From way up at the 23. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try to get things settled down a little bit.
From the 38, Rodgers. And that nearly intercepted. It's incomplete. Now remember, he had a pick earlier, but couldn't reel that one in.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And that is incomplete. Problems on 3rd down so far in this first half. Relatively small sample size, but they're now 0-for-3.
And the average in the league, somewhere around 40% on 3rd down for offenses. So what's the answer to this? Either convert them or don't get the 3rd down in the first place. Get your big chunks of yards on 1st and 7.
And the Jets pressure, 2 notches, down it goes. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Jets are going to get the football here in great field position. First down, Marino. Flush to his right. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on 2nd down. Throwing again on 2nd down. Marino. Oh, bottled up. Fumble. It's out. It's loose. But I think a Jet was able to recover, and they'll keep possession thanks to a heads-up play. On 3rd down, Marino. And he'll be taken down, but he does have 1st down yardage. Now the Jets going to use the 2nd of their 3 timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. They scored touchdowns on drives 1 and 2, and now they're trying to make it a perfect 3-for-3 to start. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Derrick Henry from a yard away, bowling his way in. And the Jets would extend their lead here just before halftime. So they brought the extra bulk in down on the 1-yard line, and they're able to push this one across.
Yeah, I can just see your face right now because I know we're mind melding on this one. Coach Madden would love this. Power football, hat on a hat, chest to chest, driving forward, touchdown.
Prater for the extra point. It's now 21-0. Time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And nowhere to go. He only makes it to the 5.
Well, not exactly a banner return, so he doesn't give his offense a whole lot of room to work with. They've got to go a long way now to try and score some points. I do know this from experience. There will be a few comments muttered his way by the offense as they head out on the field.
Problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive.
Industry music, they want me to cap the yard, but ain't gon' cap the yard, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He tuck his body, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they louder, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. They get you touch, and they get you fouled, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. Please don't test me like on that boy Jenny. And ain't talking games. It's like everything look cut them jaw. They go insane, they want a pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no channels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E, don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, Red Bottom, them I think. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap the yard, but ain't gon' cap the yard. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 613, bad girl, her hat just got installed. She got it stitched and I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm throwing where I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 438 is not a game, it's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane, put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali. Hope it gets sent back over. Rain in your range, ain't send no players. All I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours. We're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months. Now they play us time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap the yard, but ain't gon' cap the yard. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball.
Big deal.